In 976, the Bishop Fratier had the Abbey of Saint Front constructed on the site of the church. Its vaulted choir housed the tomb of Saint Front, which was sculpted in 1077 by Gamonand, a monk of the Abbey of Chaise-Dieu. The Saint Front Cathedral was rebuilt by architect Paul Abadie from 1852 to 1895. Only the bell tower and the crypts, both from the 12th century, were left from the previous structures. The cathedral is part of the World Heritage Sites of the Routes of Santiago de Compostela in France since 1998.